I taped the back of the tape with a crack. That worked fine.